I won't be surprised if the Prime Minister says some nice things, says things that are things that we've been asking for. Universal pharmacare is something we campaigned on, we've been fighting for, we've been demanding for years now. And if the government announces something on that or talks about that, I won't be surprised. They did that in the campaign. But where has the action been? They have not actually done anything. And so I won't be surprised if the Prime Minister says some of the right things, says some of the things that Canadians want to hear, some of the things that we want to hear. But what I am worried about is that they'll just be empty words. Because again and again, we've seen this Prime Minister and this Liberal government talk about things, but then never act on them. They've talked about universal pharmacare, not delivered anything. We put forward a bill saying, let's take the first step in creating a Canadian Pharmacare Act that would help us move forward towards achieving this goal. They talked about the environment, but have yet to stop subsidizing fossil fuel companies. They've said a lot of things, but not delivered on them. And so I'm more worried about where is the follow through? Where is the real action? That's what my concern is. What they say in the throne speech really doesn't have that much impact. It doesn't really matter when it comes down to it, because they've said a lot of things in the last throne speech that they haven't followed through on. So really, I want to see the implementation, perhaps in the budget. The budget bill might be a way for us to really gauge if the government's serious about following through. But I don't want Canadians to, again, fall to what the Liberals do, where they say a lot of nice things in a throne speech. They campaign on things and they don't actually deliver them. And I'm expecting that might be the exact same thing again. They'll say a lot of nice things and they'll be empty words because they're not actually doing anything.